Centennial High School's production of Stage Door will be held in the PAC, and we're here to talk to Logan Dozier about what's going on.
The Stage Door will be December 11th, and it starts at 7 o'clock p.m. here at the PAC. Normally we get a better crowd, but I think this time the news didn't get out fast enough, so we only have about 7 people doing this show, but normally it's a lot bigger.
There are many new talents arriving at Stage Door this year.
Normally we actually don't have what we have this time. A lot of the times we have only singing, but this time we got lucky. We have everything from someone playing piano, guitar and singing. We have someone reading poetry, a violinist, and multiple dancing numbers. The old stage we used to perform on was a lot smaller, and the backstage was very small, so performing in the PAC is a lot better because we have more lights, better sound equipment, more updated equipment, and just a bigger stage to work with. For Stage Door, we normally don't do a prize. It's kind of just like an open mic night, and people can come out and show their talents and have a good time. For the talent show, there's a prize, and that'll be later on in the year, about January. But for Stage Door, it's just strictly an open mic night, just to have some fun and show Centennial's talents. The cost will be $3, and it's only at the door. You can't pre-buy tickets for it.
There you have it. Stage Door is December 11th at 7 o'clock p.m. We hope to see you there.
This is Micah Daring reporting for CHS News, signing off.